Looks as though there is a strange thief lurking about in downtown Baltimore and a neighborhood there. Some residents say the person or people are stealing cast iron tree grates and most likely trading them in for cash. Dozens of grates are missing from all over the Ridgely Delight neighborhood. 11 News' Lowell Melser is live at police headquarters. He has more on this story. You'll hear first on 11 News. Lowell?
Yeah, unfortunately, police tell us there really isn't too much that they can do in this case. That is, unless they get a tip from the public. And tonight, residents we spoke with out there in Ridgely's Delight tell us that they hope that someone who's watching this report knows someone, as it's getting to be quite a nuisance.
One by one, we've noticed the tree grates disappearing.
Ridgely's Delight resident Bill Reuter is talking about these things. You probably never noticed them or simply took them for granted, but tree grates like this one help integrate trees into the city landscape, basically providing space for the tree while allowing pedestrians to walk over the roots without damaging them. They're also expensive and heavy, and now it seems someone is stealing them one by one all over Ridgely's Delight.
It's irritating as all heck because you know that you'll never get around to replacing them. This city can't afford to replace them. They're obviously worth a lot more as a tree grate than they are as scrap metal. It's irritating.
Residents say they started noticing the missing grates about 3 weeks ago, and it's just gotten worse and worse each week, whereas now you'd be hard-pressed to find one. City police tell 11 News that there's not a whole lot they can do, that unless someone comes forward with information, they could do something. So in the meantime, folks in Ridgely's Delight will try to get the word out, looking for help anywhere they can.
I'd love to see the scrap metal dealers alerted to this, because somewhere someone's cashing those in. And they should be fined or arrested or get the grates back.
And police say if you have any information on who might be stealing these grates, you have to call the Baltimore City Police Department's Southern District. We're live downtown tonight. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.